This is my 1995 Washburn Stevie Salas signature model. Very nice guitar. It sounds great until you break a string with a Floyd Rose. When you break the A string, it sounds like this. That is not good. Now you're maybe thinking, if I broke one of the thinner strings, it would be okay. So let's break the top E string. That's definitely not good either. So a very nice guitar, but be careful. Do not break a string with a Floyd Rose Trem.